at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Shit they do here is sick. Glad we shut this place down when we did.
Hey, deputy. Thought I'd check in.
Goddamn.
We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with a stutter? Well, he's MIA now.
Whole place has gone to hell.
Watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Oh, good. You're here. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Easy.
Ugh. feed him cheeseburgers? Because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Probably wasting your time.
Themselves as heroes. No matter their cause, they think of themselves as warriors.